Well, Brains of Edom is it's just a fantastic event. It's bringing just so many creative people in a games jam and producing things, which, well, I'm just amazed at. So I think it's all about people just showing what they can do.
It's a great opportunity to get to know a lot of people from the industry. I feel like there's a lot of people that know a lot about games in general and what make them enjoyable. And it's really good to kind of talk to them and get feedback from those experienced guys.
The students get, in effect, a whole weekend, 48 hours, to be immersed in a very structured way and creative way with mentors from industry. This is genuinely an international industry. It opens up the possibility for further work internationally as the students' careers begin to progress.
It's really important to us that the theme can challenge jammers. We've seen a variety of interpretations of the theme. We've seen some nice give and take games based around sort of reciprocal machine relationships.